Hello, I am Ali Kassir from Lebanon, Beirut. I am the academic coordinator and the head of business department at Al Kafaat University. And we are looking forward to this new experience of partnering and internationalizing a course in this COIL project. I think we had this opportunity with Al Kafaat Institution, but we are looking forward to get this at the university level for the first time. I think the Al Kafaat students will have the opportunity to experience a new culture, where they will be aware of a new culture in terms of personality, in terms of communication, and this will also add value to their mode of experience. They will be experiencing modes of communication, different communication, rather than talk and talk and lectures. Also, our students will be experiencing how different cultures will be contributing to different environments. Let's say, if we are saying we are proposing definitely for this project a business course, let's say principles of marketing or principles of management, and our students will be engaging in how one management factor or marketing factor may impose an opportunity in one culture and a threat in another culture. So I think there will be three benefits, three scales for benefit. There will be on a global awareness. Students will be aware of different and global environment and business factors. They will be experiencing a new culture, and they will be experiencing different modes of communication. I'm proposing for this project any course in business administration, and I prefer to be an introductory course. Principles of management or marketing, accounting one is also a good choice. And I prefer also to be the course in English language. Plus, I think a partner in a Sunni university or the Sunni member will be also an added value. Okay. Thank you.